On the next quilt show she likes, itsy bitsy teeny weeny fabric piecing by machiney.
Toronto quilt maker Mary Elizabeth Kinch swings by to take the scary out of small piecing.
Plus, she'll have you looking at your fabric in a whole new way when it comes to English paper piecing.
Then Alex makes a surprise visit to Terry Grant's studio near Portland, Oregon.
We have a license to thrill, and we're using it.
On the next Quilt Show.